I got to get your reaction to this Donald Trump development. He's the front runner for the Republican presidential nomination, not only nationally, but in key states like New Hampshire right now. What do you make of this?
Just leave him alone. I mean, obviously, it's a painful story for him, for his family, for his former wife. Leave him alone. That's my reaction.
What do you mean, leave him alone? I don't get that.
Just leave it. Just let it go. Move on. Go to something else. Talk about his policies on something else. I don't like to see this happen to anybody. It's not something that I really want to comment on. Wolf, just go beyond it. It's already everything that he said. Leave him alone. That's what I think.
All right. Well, that's your right to think that. But as you know, and as all of us know, when you're running for president of the United States, your whole life basically is open, and your life is going to be open if you continue to do well in the polls. That's just the nature of the beast, right?
Well, you know, maybe the nature of the beast ought to change a little bit. You know, I mean, there are limits here, and just I don't want to comment on. Maybe somebody else will comment on it. I'm not going to do it because I'm sure that it is extremely painful for him, for his former wife, for his kids, and, you know, that shouldn't be what we're doing in this business.